This is where the serpent lives. This is his nest. These fields, these hills, these tinted distances. And the pines above and along and beside the sea. This is form gulping after formlessness. Skin flashing to wished for disappearances. And the serpent body flashing without the skin. This is the height emerging and its base. These lights may finally attain a pole in the midmost midnight and find the serpent there.